Black. I went to last time.
Yeah, fat lot of good.
We're looking to stand things up. Is that right?
Yeah, we ain't dead and we ain't fed.
I'm getting bored of you, Mr. Black. I reckon we go it alone.
You're leaving me, huh?
Sure.
Yeah, we'll leave this then.
What you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do your goddamn favor what you want.
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Would you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move, all right. How's this for moving? You ain't... You ain't the...
I'm taking
a son of a bitch!
I can scarcely... This is what you wanted?
Oh my God!
No damn manners.
Waste of my time.
Bloody robbery is San Denis trolley station.
Hey!
This here's the feller! The one that found me.
The medicine man, huh? Helps with the mystery box?
I will owe you my whole life. No lie. But, let me buy you something from the store. Whatever you want, it's on me.
Okay. Appreciate it.
I haven't conquered you the way I have.
What can I do for you?
Yeah. Guy with the snake bite says I can put some here on his tab. Right.
That fool? Jesus. If it's not one thing, it's another with him. But he pays his owes, so who am I to argue? Let me know what you choose. I'll add it to his list. I'll let him know. You're paying next time, though.
fine equine specimen.
They ain't as bad as you made out there.
Bad? They worse than worse.
You always was one for gossip. Jethro Minglethorpe, gossip, gossip, gossip. But as usual, you're spreading lies.
Lies?
Every fool knows the charges were trumped up.
But the darkie killed a white man.
Jimmy Holdacre had a weak heart. He died of a heart attack.
Nonsense.
And Samson Black was set up. Everyone knows Judge Amory took a bribe.
You don't believe that, do you?
Sure.
And you call me a gossip? Yeah. How's your time?
Riding in pools today, ain't you? Hey, we're looking for some safety.
Hello. Hey there, mister.
Morning, partner.
Come on, move already.
Mr. Black, Mr. White. Interesting.
Hey, I'm gonna need that poster off you. Give it up.
That ever worked before? Poster's mine, fella. And so are these bounties.
You're all right, boy.
Was I not sufficiently clear with you, mister?
Oh,
hell no!
This.
Oh, Christ!
Don't sh-
Show up now.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Morning, partner.
Morning, friend.
Sir, welcome back.
How do you do?
Well, there it is.
Yep, that's the word in town.
Thank you for your help. Let's go, boy.
Why are you doing
this? Yeah. Easy. Whoa.
Friend.
Hello.
How was in town?
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. I don't like to say.
Well... ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner.
That's that, then.
That's that.